The search is on this morning for a gunman who opened fire in the parking lot of a Catonsville sports bar, injuring a man. Baltimore County police say the shooting happened early Christmas morning, just after 12:30. They say the gunman fired shots into the parking lot of Loafer sports bar and grill. It's right on Baltimore National Pike. A man was hit. He is expected to be okay. If you have any information about the shooting, you are asked to call police.